Hi, this is Trevor at Perfect Circuit Audio, and this time on 54HB, we're bringing you the Incessant Noodler, which is a generative ambient synthesizer. On the left of the case are the control voltage generator modules. The Wogglebug creates random voltages for controlling other modules and clocks to move everything along. The Turing Machine is a sequencer that generates random sequences that can change over time or stay constant. The Quantimator is a quantizer with built-in shift register that can be triggered so that it only outputs a new voltage when it receives a trigger. In the middle are the sound generator modules. The STO is an oscillator with a shape control that goes from sine to saw wave. Then there's the Pico VCO, Mod, and Amix. The VCO is a wavetable oscillator and LFO with some interesting wave shapes. The Mod's an envelope generator with built-in VCA. Then the Amix is just a mixer for combining all of the sounds together before sending them into the effects, which are the E580 delay and Pico DSP, which can be used as a delay, reverb, or a few other effects as well. In the other patch, I was using the Turing Machine to generate the sequence, but in this patch, I'm using the VCO as an LFO, and using the Quantimator to sample and conform the LFO into a scale. Changing the shape and speed of the LFO will affect the sequence, and since the LFO isn't synced to the clock that's triggering the sample and hold of the LFO, the sequence will constantly and slowly change over time, even though the LFO isn't random at all, and it's just a constantly repeating waveform. In this type of system, slightly tweaking a setting can make your sequence change in a huge way. So it's not about deciding what you want to happen, it's about creating a system and then slowly herding it to where you want it to go. Thanks for checking out this episode of 54HB, and let us know in the comments below what type of case we should do next time. And subscribe to our channel to see more cool synth videos.